first came Jane.
Then came Elizabeth.
Followed by Mary.
Kitty.
And Lydia.
Are we not blessed?
Are they not the best?
Five daughters. You might say we should have stopped at two, then had sons. I would agree with you.
Oh, but he jests. They're clearly the best. Five daughters. Five pair of dainty hands.
Spending to beat the band.
Five minds to demonstrate
how to manipulate.
Five hearts to warm you so.
Five mouths to tell you
no.
Why not one son in breeches? Five is a lot of...
Mr. Bennet! What I'd give to get five sons-in-law.
Just send the bill straight to the proud papa.
Just think, five weddings.
Who's thinking? I'm dreading.
Five daughters. When they were very young, who could describe the fun?
Sounds of their childhood play ring in my ears today.
But somehow they've become young ladies, everyone. What men could pass up these?
Men seeking dowries.
Oh, for heaven's sake. Once they are wed, I'll have the Lord to thank.
Once they are wed, I'll have to rob a bank.
Look at them now, so happy and gay.
Look at me now, so wrinkled and gray. And that's what you pay for daughters.